drown the memories of this nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits. Something kept me going. A broken man. No hope, no prospects, no love. Too stubborn to die. Like a cockroach with a misguided sense of honor and justice in a city where there can never be justice.
The phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time.
Wake!
wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either.
Huh?
You're me?
Me?
I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
The dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. You need to go back to the talk show studio basement. Get Alice's photos from a shoebox there. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put the photos into the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own Deus Ex Machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I'd follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photo from the talk show building basement. I had to go back to get them. I'd bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue. Alice's photos. I recognize the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. I need to get them to the plaza.
Awake.
I had the photos now. I needed to put them into the shoebox by the statue.
Is everyone all right down there in Bright Falls?
I just don't know. There's a lot of good folk in that town. A lot of friendly folk.
And it used to be such a nice, quiet place too, like Watery, before certain people came to town.
Well, that's the cutest mare I've ever seen, for sure.
Ready to go?